Hello my dear students and welcome to this introductory lecture of Machine Drawing 1 BME 304. This course is for the third semester mechanical engineering students. In this lecture we'll try to discuss about what machine drawing is. Then we will discuss about the various objectives that are designed for this course. We'll also discuss the contents of the syllabus and finally what are the objectives that are required for this course. So before I move on about the actual machine drawing, let me first tell you that machine drawing is one of the very important subject for a mechanical engineer, be it in design, thermal, industrial, production, any field of mechanical engineering. Machine drawing is very important. So as the name suggests, machine drawing is creating views of machine components or machines. The views can be single or multiple. It can be a view of a component or a complete assembly, or it can be sectional, half sectional or full sectional. It can be from left, right, bottom, top. So a machine drawing is basically a complete knowledge about the manufacturing of that object. It also involves, apart from the drawing details, it also have bill of materials. It has manufacturing instructions in it and the material data. So all the information that is required for manufacturing a component is there in machine drawing. So it is very important for a mechanical engineering student to have a good understanding of machine drawing. So based on these concepts, there are certain course objectives that are designed for this course. First one is to have basic fundamental concept of machine drawing. Then the student should have the knowledge of the conventions that are used for different materials and for different drawings. Then he should also know what are the different dimensioning practices used in industry. Then he should be able to visualize assembly and the sub-assembly of a machine element. And finally, to train the students in preparation of assembly drawings. So these are the course objectives for this subject. As far as syllabus is concerned, we'll start with very basic of planning of drawing sheets, selection of scales, and the conventions that are used in machine drawings. Then we will discuss various sectionings that are used in machine drawing. Then we have certain pipe fittings. We'll have few sheets on that. Then we will slowly move on to the machine components, starting from the small components and then gradually to the larger ones. We'll start with the forms of threads or the screw threads. What are the different threads that are used in screws? The very important component of machine drawing and very basic component is nut and bolt. We'll try to draw nut and bolt. Then screw sets, then locking devices, rivets and riveted joints. This is the second unit. And then we will start with the small assemblies. And then in the next semester, that is machine drawing 2, we will gradually move to the bigger assemblies. So in this course, we will have slightly smaller assemblies like pipe joints, socket and spigot joint, flange joint, knuckle joint, couplings and flange couplings. So this is the syllabus for this course. So in the end, I like to tell you that machine drawing is very interesting subject, and once the student develops interest, he will find it very beneficial also. So in the coming days, I'll be uploading lectures related to machine drawing. And if you have any query regarding the subject or the mode of teaching, you can contact me on my email, on my phone number. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching.